Can you see?
Yep.
So once you get the socket set, yep, you see a half inch in there?
Perfect.
Okay, why don't you get a Ziploc bag? I'll let you go underneath and start undoing some of those bolts if you want. How many more? Okay, you should be just about done.
I still have two more to do because one got stuck.
Do you want me to do it?
No, I think you might.
All of these can go over and get ready to be bagged up. I don't want to bend it. Go over there and find me a block of wood. It's about this big. It's about square, okay? Gotta get it off so I can paint it. But don't want to bend it. Thank God. I bent it a little bit. I think we'll bore that hole out a little bit before we put that back on. It's easier from the front than the side. Did you get that screw? It's down there. No, I didn't. There we go, front fender's off. What?
No, I just have to
move. Yeah, that's for another day though. This thing's ready for sanding and priming. We actually got off more than I expected today. Not that I planned, but Yeah. You know, the good thing about this is that we found they use a lot of common bolt sizes. 1/2 inch, 3/8, and 9/16, pretty much all the way around. So we got that off. It's you can see some of the underside. It's in great shape. The one thing I will say about a lot of these bolts is they were not tight. So it's a good thing that we were going through that. We also got the radiator off. It exposes the engine a little bit more for us. So we start to work on it, we'll be able to deal with it a lot easier.
I don't think I can reach those all down from here. Okay, take a look inside the wheel here. You see all these bolts going up through in here. Look inside the wheel. You see all these bolts going up through there?
Yeah.
All right, they look like they're 1/2 inch. Can you go through and start taking them all off? And I'm not sure if you look on the inside. Is there a nut in there? Look on the inside. The inside. Is there a nut that goes up around there?
Yeah.
All right. I may have to get in there and hold it, or you may have to while the other person is outside here taking them all off. Oh, no, we won't have to. We'll be okay. Okay, so look for 1/2 inch there. Try it on there first before you try to put it on the ratchet. See if it'll get in there and get tight. Okay, once you start taking these ones off, I will work on the other side, and I think then we'll call it a day. You have 1/2 inch?
I
There we go. Yeah, we'll keep it. All right, well, we got all four fenders off.
And then I already took one off.
Yeah, I've been done with mine for about an hour. All right, let's clean up and call it a day.